right here for a minute. He has a testimony for you all right here on his shirt.
Awesome.
Can you read it? Yeah, can everybody see it? All right. His sister's coming closer. She's good.
Okay, just come back down here a little bit.
Is it your testimony today that you trusted in Jesus as a Savior? Is it also your testimony that you want to live your life for His glory? Is there anything you want to say to everybody here?
Believe in Jesus.
Wow, I heard that.
You heard it right here. Believe in Jesus. All right, I'm going to ask you to put your hands up here. Because of your confession of faith, because of your testimony in Jesus, it's my privilege to baptize you as my brother in the Lord, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
We did it!
Good job, dude.
High fives all around.
Absolutely. Did you hear that? I love that. There's no hesitation. It's a pleasure for me today, a joy, to baptize you as my brother in the Lord, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Yeah. You might see that on America's Funniest Video. Alright, I guess now I thought you were gonna
need a hand.
I do need a hand. So you're gonna help me with there. Just be careful. All right, thank you. Let them know we appreciate their testimony for being a little more. How many of you know Celeste? Look at all those hands. All those hands. Everyone knows you.
I tell her she's on Facebook.
Celeste, is this your testimony today that you trusted in Jesus for the forgiveness of sins and the eternity of heaven with Him? And is it also your testimony that you want to live your life in such a way that you get all the glory? Then it's my pleasure to baptize you as my sister in the Lord, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Anyone else? Anyone else here?